have a lot of votes we have to complete today. And I'm likely going to move to my motion to reconsider on the Defense Authorization Act this evening, allowing, as I will indicate at that time, the time for amendments to that piece of legislation. I'll be meeting with the Republican leader.